Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your guy Perrier, and we are back with another video. This time, man, we're gonna go ahead and take a look at a new music video from none other than Blackpink, Pink Venom. All right, so if you're excited for that, go ahead and drop a like. But yeah, let's go. Alright y'all, welcome back. Like I said, we're about to check out this new music video from Blackpink, Pink Venom. But if this is your first time checking out one of my videos, man, y'all know what y'all gotta do. Make sure you go ahead and like, make sure you go ahead and comment, make sure you go ahead and subscribe, and you gotta hit that bell wherever it may be, because it's crucial. Alright, it's crucial, y'all. Y'all know what it is. Know what it is. Without further ado, y'all, let's go ahead and jump right into it. All right, y'all, so right away, kind of what grabbed me as far as like the vocals of this track is that they had a lot of influences just kind of infused into the song itself. You know, when I hear the song, I'm hearing such a pop influence, you know, obviously from the Western hemisphere. I just get those vibes of like late 90s, early 2000s pop, you know, it's just really sprinkled throughout. But not to say that it also kind of borrowed some influence from hip hop. You know, I hear some like kind of West Coast vibes and stuff on a particular verse. And I think that's pretty much how the vocals sound to me. It seems like it's a fusion of so many genres into one like single song. The song itself was no more than like what, a little over 3 minutes long. So I just heard a lot of different influence as far as their vocal delivery on this music video. And you know, and it doesn't actually sound bad. It sounds very polished. It sounds they sound pretty comfortable, you know, delivering the track the way they are. But it's not to say that I didn't take away some, you know, some not so positive vibes from it, you know, because for me, it sounds like they're more of like a jack of all trades, but like a master of none. So nothing really stood out as far as how they were singing their song or how they were rapping their verses. It just sounded like they were just doing everything just for the sake of doing everything. So I don't know how that translates exactly for everybody, but I don't know, for me, I kind of looked at that like, you know, so, you know, it's, like I said, it didn't sound bad, but it definitely sound like jack of all trades, master of none. And then speaking of the production, so the production on this track was fine as well. It's kind of like my same opinion as far as the production as I had with the vocals. You know, the production was fine. It was a polished, clean production, very heavy, heavy pop vibes from the production itself. And like I mentioned just a moment ago, the production as far as like the hip hop fusion that they put into this track sounded good. It sounded cool. It sounded like a very fun track. You know, definitely wasn't stagnant. It was, you know, they mix it up just enough to keep it interesting throughout the song. So production was solid. But also, like I mentioned before, I mean, it sounded like a lot of pop hits that we heard in yesteryear. So for me, it's just like, you know, it just sounds too familiar. It didn't sound like their own identity. All right. Then diving right into the music video itself, as far as the visuals was cool. I mean, I reviewed Blackpink, you know, probably a year or so ago. Their videos are usually pretty fun, very good looking, very vibrant, a lot of colors, a lot of different styles that they're rocking and stuff in their videos. And it was no different here. Just, I liked a lot of their backdrops that they had, a lot of their vibes, a lot of their setups and their costumes and whatnot. So I thought they nailed it visually, but it wasn't anything very too interesting as far as the actual video. Had some cool choreography, but there was obviously no real storyline. It was just them, you know, prancing around, dancing around, you know, in their own vibe, you know, performing their actual music. So again, cool, but nothing mind blowing, you know? So, I mean, overall with this track, you know, what is this track? What did I take away from this track at this point? I thought that the song and the video itself was fine. I think this is something that their audience is gonna like. You know, I think, you know, their core audience, and they have a big fan base. They're gonna love this video. They're gonna love the song. They're gonna be championing this song and all of that. But in actuality, like I mentioned earlier, it's not something that's groundbreaking. It's not something that's just like so super different compared to other acts that we've seen before. So it just sounds like a lot of a mashup and a fusion of different genres that they're borrowing from and making it into a song and then obviously into a music video. So it's okay. But like we do with all of our music videos, y'all, if you're not familiar, you gotta rate them music videos. Here go right here, y'all. Our rating scale. All right, so from straight trash to straight flames, we're gonna go ahead and give that the mid. It's midi. All right, for all of the reasons that I said early, it was just okay. It was nothing that I felt. The biggest thing with this video is that I don't see their true personality here. I see them borrowing a lot of genres and mashing them in, you know? I don't see anything that really would differentiate them outside of them being a K-pop group. But there's nothing that they're bringing to the table that's exactly new. And that's what I would want to see from them. They're obviously a talented group, very diverse group, as far as the styles and the genres they bring to the table. But switch it up. Do something a little different, you know, and then you might get that flame, all right? But listen, that's just me. Y'all gotta let me know how y'all feel about that down below in the comment section below. Dying to hear from y'all, all right? Thank y'all so much for checking out this video. I do appreciate y'all. And listen, I'ma check y'all out on the next one. Peace.